like that.
Okay, we have to try it. Are you ready? I'm going to cut a piece. That's hilarious. It's still hot. Oh my word, yum. Is it good?
Mmm, it is pretty good.
Mm-hmm. That's really good. So we are here to try out this new restaurant called Ray's Cafe. It's been open less than a month here in Blue Springs. And we had some people from our team come earlier this week, and we were just dying to try it out because we hear that it's amazing. And they have a lunch fried chicken special. They have soups, and they have tons of stuff for breakfast, like 2 pages of stuff for breakfast. So I can tell this is the breakfast spot for sure.
So this is your first time here at Ray's, huh?
Yeah, I heard about the hangover breakfast and came in and tried it. It wasn't hangover, but I'm glad I ordered it. It was tremendous. The potatoes and the gravy were just great.
It's just unbelievable.
Chicken bacon Swiss.
I'm getting the chicken Philly. Looks good.
Mm-hmm, it looks really good.
I want 6.
Yeah, well, all right, well, we can use that later.
I'm going to try your chicken bacon Swiss. Is it good? Good, okay.
One of my favorites.
I'm looking forward to trying that.
It comes with a side, like straight fries, curly fries, homemade mashed potatoes and gravy.
Are your curly fries, are they spicy?
They're not spicy, they have a little bit of spicy.
I mean, I like... Yeah,
like,
so
it's like
curly
fries. Okay, yeah. Thanks for helping. Bye.
And for you?
I'll have the chicken Philly with curly fries.
Do you want to do pepper jackets with a sauce on that?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently so. Philly?
Oh,
you had the chicken bacon Swiss?
Yes. Ooh, smell that.
It does smell good.
That smells mayo? Very good. Yum. All right, thank you. Right, that looks great.
Very good.
Awesome. Very, very good.
Super delicious.
Good. It is very good.
15 years.
Glad I thought of this place.
Yep.
Decided to come here, and we absolutely loved it. It was super, super great. So you definitely have to come out and try it out.
So are you open? Like, what are your hours? 6 to 2, and then 8 to 2 on Sunday. Okay, that's nice.
Make sure if you come to Ray's Cafe, you tell them that the Brown team sent you.
That's right.
So we love this place. Yeah. Super great. Home-cooked food that's fresh, so you definitely have to come to Ray's and try it out. You will not be disappointed.
Yes.
Thank you.
So is it, well, that's his Google calendar. This is tiny kids. This one right here?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Okay, I'm like, who's coming and creeping on us?
Yeah, Jill Creeper.
Okay, hit install.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to show my name, but my house is